Hey, Darren, just wondering, I got a couple of questions for you. Firstly, there's been so much talk about chemistry this year. With Taj out now, how does that affect the chemistry of the passing attack, or how might it?
Well, like Coach said, you know, we do a lot of changing of personnel in practice just in case something like this happens. And, you know, we have a lot of guys that are ready to step up. I think with Ryan Smith going down a couple weeks ago, he's biting at the bits to get back in and you know, show that he can play on this level as well. So even with Taj going down, I've developed some chemistry with the other guys there. And, you know, hopefully we can go out and show that chemistry.
You mentioned you expect a 60-minute dogfight. I think the average margin of victory in your games this year has been like 24 or something. You're kind of anxious to play one that goes down to the wire?
I mean, no one wants to play a game that goes down to the wire, I'll tell you that.